Hello, my friends. I'm finally back covering more free VR games. Today I'm showcasing a handful of new games that I think are definitely worth your time, but the next free games video will showcase the very best for the entire year. Without further ado, let's go. Eye of the Temple First Steps is your Indiana Jones obstacle course dream come true. It's all based around real movement within your room scale. You need to move your feet to step on tiles, avoid traps, and sometimes even continuously move to stay on top of rolling platforms. On your right hand is a whip to activate levers and attack enemies. On your left hand is a torch for lighting up pedestals. The visual and audio design are very well polished, and the obstacle course design will keep you guessing on where to go. It's rather expansive, and there are often multiple paths to choose from. I got about 20 minutes of play out of this free sampler, and if you have the minimum room scale requirement of 2 meters by 2 meters, then it's a must play. Okay, so I've covered Project Stardust before, but it's come a very long way with some big updates, so I thought it was worth mentioning again. It's a Star Wars X-Wing arcade game that features the Death Star approach, the surface battle, and the trench run. The new updates are really impressive with gorgeous visuals and new touch controls on your cockpit dashboard. I found this to be a lot of fun and hard to put down, and it got me newly excited for Star Wars Squadrons coming out next week. We've picked up a new group of signals. Enemy fighters coming your way. If you just want to shoot bad guys without any rhyme or reason, then Hard Bullet Demo is your ticket. Choose either waves or survival mode and blow away all the dudes that come your way. For weapon reloading, you can choose arcade mode, which reloads by just dropping the gun to your waist, or realistic reloading, where you do it by hand. You can also engage bullet time slow motion, which is always fun. There's only sliding movement, and there's plenty of customization, but I didn't see any comfort settings. This early demo is off to a very promising start. The action feels solid, and the destructible environments are pretty cool. It'll be interesting to see this progress further as the game continues development, but for now, it's a great little action experience. Galaxy Gates is the perfect example showing that a game can be short and simple, but still fun. It's incredibly straightforward. Spaceships are lost in space, and you need to build portals to send them to the right landing strips. Just hold down trigger and release to place the entry portal, and do it again for the exit portal. Go as long as you can until eventually you run out of lives. I'm a sucker for good retro design, and this checked all the right boxes for me, from the visuals to the soundtrack. I really enjoyed this, and for a short, simple good time, I say it's worth a download. Two945VR Demo. If you enjoyed Cortex from the Lab, then you'll feel right at home here. It's a bullet hell shooter where you hold the ship in your hand, and your main attack fires automatically when you're aiming at the enemy. But this game has more features than Cortex because it has multiple ships to choose from, upgrades you can purchase, and a bullet time slow motion effect which comes in really handy during intense situations. One downside is that the controller vibrates in kind of a strange way. It's hard to describe, but it's almost like a high-pitched micro-vibration. Personally, I found it distracting instead of immersive, but that might not bother you. If you're a fan of Cortex, then this is a must-play.
We can continue as normal, But even using the gravitational assist, we could run out of fuel faster than originally foreseen.
Playing God is an interactive VR thought experiment that lets you imagine you are the captain of a space station suddenly presented with a humanitarian crisis. You're challenged with a series of scenarios and questions that are presented to you during your highly stressful space journey.
Lieutenant, let's get that programmed in.
For a free VR narrative, it's pretty well made with decent acting too. At the beginning, be sure to select if you want motion controllers, otherwise it'll default to using your head to select things. At the very end, you're presented with statistics that show which choices other players made as well. Playtime is about 15 minutes.
Since you've been in stasis, we have developed a massive fuel deficit, with the population consuming resources faster than we can produce them.
Groove Fit Kingdom is a free VR workout with three minigames to get your body moving. It includes a leaning workout, a punching rhythm workout, and a tennis workout. I found the leaning part especially effective. I could feel the burn right away. At the beginning, you choose one of the three minigames with your right hand, and with your left hand you choose the difficulty. Combine them together, and then put them in your head to begin. At the end of each, you get to see your score and how many calories you burned. For a free VR workout, it's a solid choice. Well, that's it for now. Thanks so much for watching. If you like what you see, please subscribe. See ya!